Roy, they're making fun of my cooking. Ah. Right now, everybody's got to get out. Everybody's got to get out. The chef's got to have room to work. Come on, out. Roy, you can stick around.
No, thanks.
Well, I'm going to... I'm not asking you... Okay? Do it myself.
Why don't you guys pray?
Tickle in my throat. That's all. Just a tickle.
Sorry, let me have a look.
Take my word for it.
Okay, don't you worry. Maybe the captain will see it different.
Okay, Dr. Kildare, go ahead and do your thing, but I'm telling you, you're not going to see anything.
Mm-hmm. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Ah. Ah. Say ah.
Diagnosis.
That you see a real doctor.
In other words, you didn't see anything, mostly because there's nothing to see.
Just the opposite. You have what we call in the trades tonsillitis, my dear boy.
Just so happens I have a tonsil since I was 5 years old.
Right here.
Sweet
board. Here, hold on. That's not a good idea. Oh, don't worry about it. I've been on these things before. Just the thing of getting the neck of it, that's all. Balance, pure balance.
I say he's got tonsillitis. And I say it's impossible. If I had him cut out when I was 5 years old.
Well, there's one way to resolve it.
Have a seat, boy.
Tonsillitis.
They grew by the biggest I've seen in years.
But you've been awfully quiet lately.
I'm just thinking about what you were saying, you know, about two people not really being close to one another.
Yeah, you know, I was thinking about the same thing. You know, and I really think that you and I are really exceptions to the rule.
I talked to Joanne about it. We're pretty close, but I guess there are always emotional pockets where you hide from one another.
You know what? We don't just work together, you know? I mean, we socialize a lot together, too. You know, what with this 24-hour shift and all.
Sometimes I don't see Joanne for a day at a time, you know, but I feel the rest of the time we're together just as much as most people, so I guess all in all, we're about as close as two people can be.
I agree.
Oh, my word!
Functify! Come on! About to do it like this, about to do it like this, y'all.